We're all in music, listening to music, playing music, organizing music to feel and to experience something that we can't see. And I think that scheme of emotional intensity and passion and creativity, we can live like that, not just in the 2 hours in the concert, but really throughout our whole lives. Anything creative is just a way of experiencing your life in a very emotional sense.